has vetted me and I've emerged the successful candidate. It is an honor because I think Kampala deserves a fresh start, as well as Uganda. New president, new Lord Mayor, new beginning. So I think my candidature reassures Ugandans that when they give their vote to Mr. Robert Kyagulanyi, they are sure that Nabila is at stake.